A man says two women he met on a dating app stole his car. This happened at 2:30 this morning in Mid-City. Police say the man was meeting up with the ladies, and when he got out of his car, four men came and beat him up. They all jumped into the victim's truck and took off. Police found the truck and followed it, but the people jumped out while it was still moving. Officers followed the car, were able to stop it, but the people got away. Anyone with information asked to call police.